What's up, YouTube? Today we're going to unbox the Acer Chromebook 15. Let's get started. Here we have the Acer Chromebook 15. And we're going to unbox this bit. So there's a tab right here in the front. And I'm going to tab real quick. And this is what we're met with. A couple papers. Acer, got a question about your new device. Ask us. This is like quality support. I don't know if you guys can see that. But that's about. And this is what else it looks like. It's held in there with cardboard. So, a little side piece here. The side piece has electronics. Let's see what we got. Looks like this is a power cord and a power pack. Charge the laptop. Alright, let's put that to the side. Let's get to the meat of this thing. Boom. Boom. Oh, more papers. Let's see what we got. Put this back in here. Let's see. We have the setup guide. Should be able to set it up by ourselves. Whoa. The declaration of conformity. If you guys could let me know what that is, I'll read this afterwards, but it complies, yeah, so it's I guess government regulations. And looks like this is the Acer, this is like the warranty package thing. So we got that. Let's see what we got here. Out of the sleeve, whoa. Check this thing out, guys. We got the Chrome stamp, the Acer, and it's pretty light, I gotta say. And we're gonna open it up if we can. Get this thing open. Okay, let's see what we. Oh, nice. Looks pretty nice to me. Let's see if we get power first try. And I got nothing. I think you need to charge it. So we're gonna charge it and we'll be back. Alright, guys. So I plugged it in. Charger cord's right there. It goes to the wall there. As soon as I plugged it in, this popped up. So we have select your language. We are going to do English. We gotta select a network here. We're gonna go Xfinity Wi-Fi connecting. Looks like we're connected now. Can we continue? I don't know. Okay, continue. Alright, there we go. Your use of Chrome OS is governed by the Google Chrome OS operating system terms and Google Chrome operating system. Does anybody read this? Skip. We'll accept the terms and continue. Updates, cool. Updates automatically, so you always have the freshest version. No network available. So I couldn't find a network. But what we're going to do is, it says you may skip signing in and browse as a guest. And we're gonna browse as a guest. Let's see what happens. Whoa, we're browsing as a guest. So it looks like you'll have to connect to a network, a Wi-Fi network, and set up your computer. I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like. We have the little Chrome symbol down here. So, I mean, it's not bad. I like it. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know if you like this video. Let me know if it was helpful. Leave a comment, please. Please subscribe. Please like this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.